Nice to be here, and thank you all for coming this morning and listening out on the airwaves. I'm gonna play you some rock and roll bright and early for you. Here's a brand new song, it's called The Ones.
Who do you see? See the whole rest of the band.
Yeah.
They slipped in.
I know, yeah. You know. I just couldn't ask them.
I know. But I'm watching you and I'm thinking, who was it that you were watching maybe on TV or something where you say, I want to do that?
Well, you know, because I grew up in Canada when I was...
Canada, eh?
That's right. The cold prairie land of Winnipeg, Manitoba. You know, when I was 15... I was a little folk singer, and I wanted to be Joni Mitchell.
Of course.
But every Canadian teenager who writes songs wants to be Joni Mitchell, because that's the icon, you know?
And when did it turn?
About 19, I got an electric guitar, and then, you know, it all just went downhill from there.
Well, Joni changed over there, she got an electric guitar too.
She did, and she's such a cool artist. I mean, she just does whatever she wants to do. You know, she doesn't follow any rules. She just does it. I love that about her. And I don't like some of her records, but that's okay. You should not like at least, like your favorite artist, you should not like one of the records at least. You know?
Really?
I think so. Because if you're not sort of making someone feel some love or hate, you know, it can't all just be love. It's got to be a little bit of both.
All right.
So you might not like all the songs today, and that's okay.
Yeah. Brandi Zidane tuning up and talking musical philosophy early in the morning here on Sun Radio. Good to go?
Good to go.
All right, Brandi Zidane live on Sun Radio. I know this song.
You know this song. You guys have spun it a little bit, and thank you for that. It's called Cut and Run.
Thank you.
you so much. Well, I just made a brand new record, you guys. Got the master in my inbox last week, and it's kind of funny, you know, when you make a new record, you're kind of in the honeymoon phase of it for a little while, just like a relationship where you love everything about it and you haven't picked it apart yet or anything like that. So here's a song from that. It's called Navigator.
Brandon's band, live from the Eddie Clark Show on Suburbia, Navigator from a new album. And I'm just sitting there going, in your inbox, somebody sent you the album in your inbox. That's so cool.
I know, it's all digital, you know.
Cool and strange at the same time.
I know, so weird.
And we've heard these ah-ah-ah-ahs before in other brand new songs that I'm sure we're going to hear the one in a second. But you know, that's the thing about music that you can't do like with a novel. Can't just get to like chapter 7 and it's all like,
I know. That's the beautiful thing about music, and that's why I love the electric guitar and the steel guitar, because you can communicate emotions that you may not be able to communicate with the limitation of words, you know? And I don't consider myself much of a wordsmith, honestly, and it really is through melody and the melodies on the guitar and you know, what you can do with the instruments that really can communicate the greatest emotion, so.
And you prefer the telly.
I do. You know, Fender just gave me this telly last week. It's brand new, I'm so excited. It's very nice.
Bright red Telecaster.
I know. I'm such a Telecaster freak, it's true.
You and Springsteen.
Yeah, among so many other, I mean, it's just, it's a workhorse, honestly.
Uh-huh.
I could throw it across the room and it would still be in tune. Let's not try it, though, because got it. It's brand new.
Well, make it sing. Brandy Zidane. That's all right.
Well, I'm gonna change it up this morning and play you guys a cover song because it's fun to do. And I played the Yeti Flagship here last week and got to hang out in the Gibson bus, and I did an acoustic version of this. But we'll do it right here. Nothing like a little Whitney Houston in the morning. Clock strikes upon the hour. As you can probably tell from my songs. Let's do another. There's only one of me on stage here. Who knows? It's early and this is fun. This is really fun. Sun Radio is a really important thing. It's a really, really important thing. Supporting all sorts of artists. So like I said, I'm from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada. I used to live in this fine town of Austin, Texas for 5 years of my life, and I now live in Nashville, Tennessee, but I miss it very much. You guys have a lot of good green space and so many good things here. And it's not the South. So here's a song that I wrote when I was driving back up to Canada. It's called People Like Us. Thank you.
Brandy Zidane here at the Yeti flagship on the south end of the Ann Richards Congress Avenue Bridge on Sun Radio.
It sure has been fun, Kevin.
Yeah. Thank you so much for getting up early.
Oh, heck yeah. Why not?
Exactly, right? Why not?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, especially for you guys.
I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. So that record you said that just got sent to you, back to you after it had been mastered, when is that going to come out?
Oh, who knows? Probably many, many, many months from now. You know, it's an interesting time in the music business, so we'll see. I'm very patient about it all. But I'm so excited about it because it's like even more, it's inspired kind of like Runaways and Blondie even more now.
So
I'm very excited about it.
Rock and roll, baby.
Oh yeah, just keeps going more and more in that direction. I have no idea.
It's probably
because I started dating a drummer who's all into that too. So, you know.
So you're paying for everything then. Drummer joke.
That's nice a good girl. Drummer joke. You know, he's actually in a band called the Quaker City Nighthawks. You guys probably play them.
Oh yeah, we
and
do.
And they're
Astronauta.
Yes, they're doing very well, so he'll pay for things too.
Okay.
It's very good.
Every once in a while.
Thank goodness.
Yeah.
Although he's about to move in, and I have no idea where we're going to put his, like, 11 drum kits.
Ooh.
I know. I have no idea.
That's a lot.
I know, right? Anyways.
How many guitars do you have?
You know what, that's a really good point to bring up, because he'll just fit the drum kits with all my guitars.
That'll fill up the house real quick.
It really will. We'll just have one room dedicated to all the gear. Exactly. Exactly. Well, I'm gonna do one more song, Kevin, if that's all right with you.
Please.
And I'm gonna play the one that you guys like to play on the radio. And I'm so glad that you do.
Well, it's funny, the first time you played it on the radio, it was with the Traveling Red River Songwriters. So it's like six people with five acoustic guitars. And then when I got the record, it was so different and so cool.
I know. I don't know how I ended up with those songwriters, but it's cool. Yeah, this is a song that I wrote after hanging out with my girlfriends. Actually, some of the Trishas even. That's really who it is. I should just say that. And we were just talking about how we end up being more manly than the men we date. Although that's not true anymore. Thank goodness. It's called More of a Man. Thank you very much, Kevin and Serena, for having me today.
We're here at the Yeti flagship.